We ain't even out in Turks, she finna take sand. Riding around with F and then we like to hold hands. Boat with two sip dot, he ain't need a bed. Then I did the pint of tech in a cold red. If I tell this bitch to pull her, she gon' moped it. My doggy don't smoke on shit unless it's.
I'm a V-Loner! Legends never die.
What's good, gang? We back. It's your boy Dak. Ooh, this shit rhyme. About to come out with a rap. Ooh! I don't know why I'm so hyper. I just wanna say, I'm glad to be back, and I hope to stay consistent as I can from here on out, because we're trying to make this shit my life. Today we're back at the gym. I believe we're hitting chest and back. If I'm wrong, it's chest and shoulders. I think that sounds more like it. My frat is in the IM championship today for flag football. So I'm gonna take you guys. I got access to go on the field and record for that. So I'm gonna head over there after the gym, take you guys along. I got laid off from my job yesterday. I am no longer working at Reinvent U Gym, unfortunately. I've been there for a year, and I'm very close with Adam and Kyle and Umesh and the whole family there. They brought me in as one of their own, but unfortunately, due to some changes in the business, it's becoming an automated gym, but as of right now, the company is taking a shift back from that. Oh, it's not like I got fired, they just let us go, but since I am completely independent and out here kind of doing my thing and still chasing my dream doing this, I can't support myself off social media like I dream about doing eventually. I'm still in college, trying to graduate. I'll be the first college graduate in my family, so I wanna get that shit done with, and I wanna do that for my family. I wanna make you aware that no matter what obstacles or how busy you are, if you have your mind set on something, you can accomplish it, because I'm doing it right now. I don't sleep very much, honestly. Sleep is awesome. When I can sleep, I love to sleep, but I'm living on an air mattress right now, taking classes every day, working every day, and I'm doing this shit to inspire you guys. And I got SVOY coming out, I got the brand.
So today I got chest and shoulders. I know in the car I may have said chest and back, but I was off. I'm on a new split. I just started it last week, because as you guys can tell, I haven't been pumping out any content, doing any videos. I'm not gonna say I got really depressed, but I do struggle with mental health, and that's something I wanna bring onto my channel and talk about a lot, because I've been through a lot. I kind of fell into a workout funk. I wasn't really having fun working out. I was taking like 3-4 off days a week because I was so busy with school. But I have a special opportunity this week to try and hop back on that, because I recently got separated from my job, as I was saying. So I have more time to pick up the camera and do what I love. But at the same time, I'm gonna have to find another job and just do it all at once, like I was before. New split, a little less volume. I'm following like a college football and college basketball strength and program layout kind of, and then I'm combining it with bodybuilding type of techniques. It's a little bit of a mix of both, because I'm not a bodybuilder, but I want to do a show just to showcase with you guys and expand my audience eventually. But I'm trying to get built back up to where I feel confident in my body before I do that. Everything is 10-8-6 based on my max, and on a chart, it'll tell me what to lift. And then after 3 weeks, I'll change it to 8-6-4. Increase the weight, lower the reps, trying to build more muscle, gain my weight back. On top of that, everything else I do, if I'm not doing the 10-8-6, I'm doing 2 sets to failure. So it's less volume, heavier weight. Train insane or remain the same. I didn't bring any pre, but I'm here at Reinvent U, my gym, my fam. So I'm gonna be drinking a Reinvent U Japanese watermelon. I'm here. We're gonna head over to the stadium, and yeah, got a couple more things planned for the video. Stay tuned, keep watching. SVOY, strongest version of yourself. Reloading, baby. It's only right that I shotgun this, because gotta hurry up. Reinvent U, Japanese watermelon, down the hatch.
This is my second caffeinated drink of the day. I'm gonna my pants. unleaded. I don't back and forth over no net, so just gone dead it. See me when you see me, if it's smoke, doggy, unleash it. Dip my rockin' bitch, it's my fave, I'ma gon' beat it. Looking in the mirror, kiss my face, I'm too conceited. Send a girl home, call another dog, I'm too slime. She ain't wanna eat it on the first day, it's her rhyme. I don't fuck with drugs, poppin' X for the first time. That shit kicked in like a two-time world champ. Booted up, that shit held up and downs like a skate ramp. She vaped in my room, that shit lit up like a glow lamp. Who won't smoke? Okay, cool, let's stay whole camp. Big shit poppin', we the ones that get your shirt down. Niggas try to take a nigga's spot and that's too cramped. Up 8 a.m., geekin' hard, I'm a real vamp. These niggas got me fucked up, dog, I'm 2M. Made this bitch lit me like a mail stamp. Strapped up, fuck it, I'ma die lit. Two slime posted at the crib in a snake pit. Every time I tell you how I feel, I don't fake shit. Okay, everybody got a stick, we don't run fast.
We ain't even out in Turks, she finna take sand. Riding around with F and then we like to hold hands. Boat with two sip, die, he ain't need a bed. Then I did the pint of tech in a cold red. If I tell this bitch to pull her, she gon' moped it. My doggy don't smoke on shit unless it's unleaded. I don't back and forth over no net, so just gone did it. See me when you see me, if it's smoke, doggy, unleash it.
You're on YouTube right now.
What is up, guys?
Team
coming at you with a new video. I'm with Chester, the weatherman. Please tell me what the fuck is that.
We're here pregame, about 4 hours, you know. Athletes are students too. We're out here on campus going to class. Just did a little thing for our philanthropy. No one knows we're in the championship game tonight in the stadium, right? Look, none of these people know, nonetheless, sir. Just before, we know they're a strong team. We know what they can bring. We also know what we bring, what we did not bring last time we played them. And that's exactly what's gonna get us out of this hole that we've dug ourselves into. We've been one loss away from elimination. Different title for the game does not mean that I don't go home if I lose. So we just gotta rock out there. We gotta rock hard and we gotta win.
Rock hard.
Here we go.
We locked in. It's almost that time.
Number one, that's it. Number one, that's all we do.
It's a video?
Yeah.
I don't know, I got nothing.
Kate, Zachary on the cam.
Shador.
Hey.
No watch.
Let's go! Monday Night Lights.
Hey, we're rocking the VLM. White out, you know what to do, man. Come on now.
We need to lock in. Championship game. Alright, all comes down to this. Alright.
Baylor's behind you.
Yeah.
That's terrible.
You pray for times like this. This is beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
Let's get a dub.
Let's do this shit.